Got the gruel a little thicker. Today's day 27. Decided to put them in individual eating things sooner because the big dogs were definitely pushing out the little guys. And it was quite messy. So we'll try it this way. So I think this will be better. So far, so good, because they're got their own to eat. And they're not climbing in the dishes and pushing everybody out of the way. Awesome.